Australia is not the only place to have been overrun by rabbits. All over the American West, there have been similar outbreaks, and the same battle lines have been drawn. Science is doing all it can to help control this population explosion. But when this effort fails, nature's balance gets out of hand.
If we have to, I'll even be happy to go and work with you in
Timbuktu.
Now, you go play, sweetheart.
Hi, Uncle Elgin.
Hi, Amanda. How are you, Jerry?
Fine, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Calm down. Calm down. He's gone. The rabbit's gone.
Way around the world.
But, Mr. Leopold, where do those tin cans lead us?
Well, for one thing, they were not opened with an axe. Something punctured the metal, not too fast, but with great strength. Now, the crates on the truck weren't broken either. They've been gnawed.
What?
Gnawed, chewed, bitten. In addition, traces of dried saliva were found on the cans, the boxes, and the victim.
So, what have we got here? Vampires?
Possibly.
This morning. Would you get me a clean rabbit?
Oh, yeah.
I wish I knew what the effects of this serum would be. Let's hope it works.
Not that one, Mommy. It's my favorite.
Apparently.
Attention! Attention! Ladies and gentlemen, attention! There is a herd of killer rabbits headed this way, and we desperately need your help. Roll up your windows. Turn on your lights and follow the police car at the entrance of the theater. Please keep calm and cooperate with the authorities. Do you read me?
When the car's in the track.